They never get out. She says they don't kill the cats.
Nice car you picked, Sal. Thank you. That was the best thing you ever did.
It's all on me. Because I'm going to win this all at the
high roller.
We're the
high
roller.
Hey, do you have your camera? I'll take pictures. Here's Michael. Mikey.
Hey, smile, boys.
Hey, good. Where are you?
Stevie and Sal, smile. Sal, put the camera down.
Are you guys real?
Yeah.
Cool.
Extreme close up on Kaz.
What?
They had a little.
Congratulations to Korea and Mike. Yay!
Production.
Thank you.
Where's Troy? I wish he was here.
Go wedding. Go wedding.
Hi! Silver and gold.
And ever in the river, but love and bless into their lives and command things for us. For better and for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, for love, honor, and cherish. And then he said, no, we shall be like a rainbow. I will remember that constantly. With this ring, I lead away all my heart's affection. That ring, if I saw the ring finger at Michael's left, and everything that's a part of me, I give to you now, my husband, four daughters. Now there are tears, whatever happened today, let them all be tears of joy. Brandon will be your wife, and Michael, you of course will kiss your bride.
Congratulations,
Brandon.
they'll try and be right.
Presentation. When we went to the Hoover Dam yesterday, we found this. So we want that on the door of your room tonight.
Not being more different.
You're going to Denver, isn't it?
Oh, they're helping out.
He needs a visual.
I didn't realize that I did this. This was after numerous drinks, mind you.
Once everything in, you know, nice. I said the word nice because it was nice. I felt bad, but it was nice. And it was wonderful. It was awesome to see that we're so excited about this person that so many people thought, wow, she's good. And there's so many of us, in terms of the fraternity anyway, that they're with people that you're just like, you just sort of make it work, but you don't really fit. And these guys sort of fit, you know, without having to work at it. And it was, you know, this is like the guy in the fraternity that everybody's like, it works for nobody else.
It worked.
Please let it work for this guy because there's hope for the rest of us, you know. So that was awesome to see, and I was so proud to be part of that. I'm so proud to be part of this today. And sharing his generousness. And I thought, oh, this is rare. Who's like this guy? Well, then I meet his family. His whole family is generous. Always sharing with everybody, making sure everybody's comfortable. I was like, I wish I could be like this guy. All the way through. Then I meet Corinne. And when I first met Corinne, I was like, oh, lovely girl. This is nice. Then I learned she's generous. Everybody happy that they're going to join together. So salute to you, both of you. Thank you for making it.
Aww, that was me.
Yeah. And there began our relationship as far as being friends. And I couldn't have found a better best friend in college than Mike, actually. Like Dave Carr said, he's always generous. Come to visit his family, and this woman would always give me, every time I have to make an excuse, they always say, well, Mike's got to go back home for, you know, the end of semester, so I got to go hang out with Mike, and I got to go get stuff, you know? So I was always giving her the excuse, and she always, why are you always hanging out with Mike? But, you know, getting to know his family, you know, I've always felt really, you know, just at home with you guys. Place, you know, it's just been hard. Unfortunately, I live so far away, so I don't get much of a chance to really spend time and hang out. I'm just meeting Corinne today, so, you know, but and I'm sure Mike and I are talking, we'll try and get together and do stuff in the future. And, you know, can you, luckily we have Facebook and all that stuff nowadays, right? So,
I got to know her really well, and as we stumbled back to where we were staying,
Los Applebee's.
You know, she showed me that, like, inside she's a really warm person, and that sparked our friendship for the next 3.5 years. So we've been through a lot together, you know. We've been through college classes, wild guys, like,
wild guys.